You know, the construction of the universe is probably the greatest construction, the project in the whole Bible. I could totally see that God would use angels to help minister that, you know, unto him. Now, when he formed man, obviously he seemed to use his own image, so I believe he created Adam out of his own image. But the Bible says that angels are in the image of God. Ezekiel chapter 1, verse 5 talks about the beasts that are in heaven, who are the seraphim.